En so ja, I am back on the farm, terug op die plaas. En ek het so pas my meisje gehoor, sy het geland in die Kaap. Sy gaan so bietjie vir 'n week rus daar by ons kinders in die Kaap. En ek gaan besig raak hier op die plaas om vir julle uitsendings te stuur. Maar die ding wat ek mee wil begin is dit, daar's 'n gesang wat my oupa baie mal oor was. En dit het so gegaan, hoe lieflik is u woning, Heer. Der leerskare, hoe begeer my siel en hinker van verlange om na Gods woning op te gaan en in die tempelpoort te staan met jubelende lofgesange. My hart en siel, o God roep luid, tot u wat leef verlangend uit. En ek wil vir die Here dankie sê dat ek veilig is terug hierso om in hierdie week wat kom baie uitsendings te maak en dit uit te stuur op YouTube en Facebook. En mense, daar is 'n strategie wat die Here nou die oggend vir my gewys het. 3:00 in die oggend. Ek gaan nou nie in die detail in nie, maar dit kom basies daarop neer dat die Here vir my gesê, die fokus op health regeneration moet skuif. Van daai sentrum af, nie weg nie, maar om daardie sentrum in die publieke oog te bring. En dit wat ons daarmee besig is, om dit te verkondig aan die hele wêreld. Maar daar is 'n platform wat ek moet begin skep in hierdie land. En dit is 'n platform vir ons Christene, for us Christians to stand up and demonstrate against all the corruption and the freedom that the drug dealers seem to have in our streets and at our schools, wherever our youth are. We had a very strange experience this weekend that went by. 3 of our guys ran away. And Keegan, one of the guys that's been on our program for a while, went after them. They caught the one guy. They cuffed him. It sounds terrible, but otherwise it landed up in a big fight. And as they were busy driving in the vehicle that this guy was driving in, back to the center, they were caught by the cops. And the cops wanted to lay a charge against our guys for kidnapping. And they had no case with the fact that this other guy really had a whole lot of drugs, showed up his honest. And it took a lot of negotiating and all sorts of stuff. And Keegan and them were spent a whole weekend in jail when they were trying to save somebody's life. There is something radically wrong with our system, folks. The system is protecting the bad guy, not the good guy. And it's time that we make our prophetic voice known in this country. We must stand up and we must say what is right. And we must demand and demonstrate that things get put right in this country. So what I want to say with this first broadcast is down with corruption and drugs and up with the righteousness of God's word. So that there can once again be peace in our nation, where we can serve God with the freedom. And there are many, many, many hundreds of thousands of black kids that are facing the drug demon and are being gobbled up by him. And I know that there are many, many Christians from all sorts of races and cultures and creeds and political parties that are going to start coming up behind us so that we can make a clear demonstration in this country. We are not going to tolerate corruption and drugs any further. God bless you. I'm going to keep you posted. Ek gaan julle op datum hou die hele week. En ons gaan hierdie ding begin dryf. En ek weet die Here gaan saam met ons beweeg. En ons gaan hierdie land van ons weer terugkry op sy voete. Voor die troon van die Allerheilige God. God bless you. Have a lovely evening. En as jy daar onder in die Kaap, wanneer jy hierdie ding sien, wees verseker, jou mannetjie gaan sy ding doen hier in die Bosveld. Terwyl jy daar lekker in die Kaap kuier saam met die kinders. God bless you all, in Jesus' name. Amen.